Today's weather forecast seems to be exceptionally good for a bike ride.
Ha ha ha!